face it, that when you have cancer, life can get pretty bad. And then I said, it always could be worse until the last day you're barely hanging on. And sometimes you cling to your faith, and sometimes you realize that you ain't got none. And finally you ponder all the reasons to resign, and you can't understand what was going on, and you live your last moments in fear. How does it feel to not belong? And then I see it all over the world, people barely hanging on to a simple faith that they once offered hope and judgment for the rest of the world. Where we're all human beings, and there is things I believe that are just as ridiculous as your beliefs, but that I hope you question it before you die, and you get to enjoy your life. Oh, when there's nothing to grade a degree on, when there's all these social issues, when there's all these debts to forgive, and when there's countries farming shit, and when there's all the chaos in the countries like Syria. Oh baby, what's the deal when you're lying down on your floor? They've already given you last rites, and you just ignore. But then it was a promise to you that one day there'd be some kind of redemption and that kind of thing. But take comfort in the fact that you won't feel anything for the next billion years or beyond. And it is like before you were born. No pain, no job, no wife, no car, no picket fence to live and breathe by. All your possessions were never real. And then I think of all my life and how I wasted all my dreams inside. And then you hope that